Hello and welcome, grade 8 students and families. My name is Mrs. Arnold-Sallows and I'm the principal at Banting Memorial High School. I am so excited that you will be joining us at Banting this fall. Please take time to look over all your course options and choose something that interests you and maybe something new to try. I also encourage you to join a club or team outside of your classes. This is a great way to meet new friends and become part of the larger Banting school family. This video will introduce you to some of the different classes, teachers, and areas of our school. Please sit back and enjoy your virtual Banting tour hosted by our Link Crew leaders. I'm looking forward to seeing you all at Banting this September.
Hey, Marauders, I'm Blythe.
I'm Ethan. Welcome to Banting, we can't wait to show you around.
Come on in.
Come with us.
And on my left is our library.
I'm Helen Watt and I'm a grade 12 student and I'm going to show you around the library. Right now, during normal times, you could check out books or come to the library to study during lunch. You could also check out Chromebooks and use the printer for any of your assignments. This is the color printer and this is the black and white printer. You can come to the desk to check out your books or return them. Here's the creative nonfiction books and here's the fiction section. Good luck next year.
And on my right is one of our art rooms and our resource office.
On my left is our double gyms. This right here is our science hall.
Hey grade 8, I'm Kayla.
I'm Lauren.
And we're from Link Crew. We're gonna do a really cool science experience and show you what it's like in grade 9 science here at Banting.
Perfect. So we're gonna start you off with the chemistry section of it. We're gonna get the milk of magnesia and pour it into some water here. And then we're gonna get our universal indicator, pour it in there. Crazy start, I know, it's wild. And then we're gonna get our acid, it's just vinegar right now. Science rules. And then it changes color, pretty magical, honestly.
Here we have a microscope, and inside the microscope, you can see that there is a honeybee ring.
Pretty wild shot, you get to see that.
And over here we have astronomy, which is my personal favorite. It's really cool and pretty mind-blowing, if you ask me.
Because you learn a lot of fun stuff. And over here we'll get into your electricity unit. You get to play with circuit boards. You can learn about amps and volts. And you'll probably be able to make your own circuit boards, too.
Hey Lauren, what does the proton say to the electron?
I don't know.
Don't be so negative.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
right here is the entrance to the greenhouse.
Right down here is our cafeteria.
And on my right are the history classes.
Je m'appelle Vitaly. Let's go meet the language department.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Marie-Marie.
Salut, je m'appelle Monsieur Bruce.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Melissa Evans.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Madame McKnight.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Madame Tillet.
So, the language department is a fun and exciting place to be, and the teachers are supportive and helpful.
We're excited to welcome you to the Marauder family.
And this is our math and business hall.
Thank you. Vincent Jagoda.
And I'm Chloe Jordan.
And we are Miss Jackson's grade 9 math class.
We have learned how to solve polynomials.
Hi, I'm Steven from Mr. McKnight's grade 9 academic math class. And this year, I learned how to solve complex equations with fractions.
Hi, I'm Tanikin, and this is Long Division.
And Mike Portland, we put him on his album and did all the drumming, because the Rev wrote all the drumming parts, but then Mike did all the...
That's why I learned.
Hello, my name is Zacchaeus. I'm in grade 12 college math, and I've learned how to do ambiguous case using sign law.
I learned how to trinomial factor.
My name is Melody Leach, and I learned how to simplify radical expressions and state their restrictions.
When it comes to selecting your classes for your grade 9 year, I strongly recommend taking business as one of your electives. Business will help you gain skills that will use for the rest of your educational career, and also skills you use every day. You may not think this, but trust me, it's true. In this class, there will be lessons and discussions to further your knowledge about the material, and from there you will be assigned assignments. These assignments usually have a creative side to them and lets you explore business in your own way as long as you're following the guidelines from the teacher. Overall, I think all students should take the business course because, like I said earlier, it gives you skills that you would use every day, and it gives you skills that's going to help you for the rest of your educational career, whether that's you go to in the trades, whether you go to university, college, or anything beyond that.
Also, in past years, the business class had opportunities to be a part of the school's clothing store and the diabetes walk. Both are great opportunities to be a part of. Also, from class discussions, you learn from your peers because they may have had a different approach to the question than you did, but this helps you learn how to think outside the box.
This is another one of our art rooms.
Upside down. So you'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how 2020 destroyed our year.
There's a bucket in my pocket. Do you ever feel like there's a wasket in your basket, or a neuro in your bro, or the what's it in your closet? Sometimes I feel quite strange. There's curtain in my curtain. Sometimes I have a feeling there's a zop behind the clock. There's elf up on the shelf. I have talked to him. I've talked to him myself. I said, there's elf on the shelf. I have talked to him. Talked to him myself. That's the kind of house I live in. There's a nink up in the sink. And the zimp up on the left.
This is one of our resource rooms. Was that good?
Yep.
Thanks. I've been practicing. And these are our English classrooms. And this is one of our main drummer rooms. This is geography.
So you want to take more Canadian and World Study courses after grade 10 because they're cool courses. We offer courses like physical geography, travel and tourism, world issues, law, politics, ancient history, American history, world history. The topics are cool, the skills are important. We're going to teach you how to research, doing digital research. We're going to teach you how to communicate that research. And then we're going to teach you how to be better citizens. Not just up here in Alliston, but in Canada and the world. Okay? Also, importantly, you can do really cool careers with Canada World Studies subjects. For example, in addition to becoming a teacher and a lawyer, you could become an urban planner, a geologist, you could become a producer, you could become a journalist, you could work in international development. The world really is your oyster if you stick with Canadian World Studies. Also, while you're here, you get to do some fun things as well. We like to get kids out of the classroom. We have traveled to Jim Adams Caves in Kentucky. We have traveled to Europe to experience or to honor the service of our veterans that have served in both world wars. Okay, these are trips to Vimy. We have traveled to Berlin, to Budapest, to Costa Rica, to Spain, Barcelona, the Alps. We take our students across the world. Closer to home, our grade 9 students have experienced scenic caves up in the Collingwood area. Our grade 10 students have gone to the Simcoe County Museum to pretend that they are soldiers fighting in the World War I trenches. We're going to do fun projects in grade 9, like the ones featured here. Notice, no masks, sitting in circles, which is how we hope to be in September, okay? And also, you'll want to meet us, your Canada World Studies teachers.
Thank you so much, and hope to see all you guys in the classroom very soon.
And this is the ISP classroom. On my left is the guidance office, and on my right is student success.
Mr. Ramos here. This is the guidance department and student services. This is Jen Rennie, Mrs. Rennie. This is Scott Bowman. This is Sheila Doney, and this is Mrs. Evans. We're all here to help you. We're very excited that you're coming. We can't wait. Let's go, Marauders!
Mm-hmm.
And we can't forget about co-op.
Hi guys, I'm Sam, and today I'm going to be telling you a little bit about co-op. So co-op is a course that you can take in grades 11 and 12, and you can either do a 2-credit co-op, which is only half of a day, or a 4-credit co-op, which is a whole day. And co-op is a course that will put you in a workplace setting, depending on what you think you want to do or what you know you want to do. Once you graduate high school. So, for example, I'm in a hair salon. I know I want to do that when I graduate. I know people who have worked in restaurants, in electrical. So there's a wide range of what you can do for co-op. I suggest doing co-op just because you get the experience and you get to decide kind of if you want to do that specific thing or not. And I've had fun in the workplace. I like getting out of the school and experiencing hands-on learning. So if that's something you're interested in, I definitely suggest doing co-op.
And to my left is the front office. And to my left, we have social sciences. To my left is the life skills class.
Special education at Banting Memorial offers students with a wide variety of strengths and needs many opportunities to be successful in their academic pursuits. If you have any additional questions, comments, or concerns, please do not hesitate to reach out to our department and we will be happy to assist you. Looking forward to seeing all of our future Marauders.
And to my left is another one of our gyms.
Hey grade eights, my name is Emily and I'm so excited to welcome you all to Banting in the fall. You're gonna have an amazing time at our school. We have lots of clubs and teams to offer you. We really encourage you to be involved when you come to Banting as you meet a lot of friends this way and make a lot of good connections. We have an Envirothon club, Movement for Change, Jack.org, Best Buddies, a Glee club, a drama club, a robotics club, an art club, yearbook club, United Nations club, and a Latin club. Then there are also tons and tons of athletic teams at Banting. We have badminton, slow pitch, volleyball, curling, alpine, ski, swim team, rugby. We have tennis, we have flag football, regular football, basketball, hockey, golf, dance, soccer, and so many more clubs and teams here available. We really hope to see you come out and join some of these clubs and teams. It's a great way to get involved in your school community.
On my left is another one of our gyms.
And to the right, we have our fitness center.
And on my left is our hospitality kitchen.
We have our cosmetology classroom. To our left is our woodshop class. All right, and here is our digital media classroom. And to my left, we have robotics.
Made in Japan.
Secret, I've got a secret.
And this is the vocal instrumental music room.
To my left is our construction classroom.
And to our left, we have our auto body classroom. Finally, to our right is our computer tech classroom.
Good morning. Today is Thursday, December 12th. I'm Hayden, and welcome to the Banting Video Billboard.
Thanks for coming along with us, Marauders, on our virtual tour.
Can't wait to see you guys in September.
Bye.